We start with chart just I want to give a quick update. And if you refer to our analysis, since the price was within here, we discussed about how we can look for trade. That's why I mentioned I'm not really interested to look for sell. Anyway, if we put this line relative to the previous one, if you refer to the indicators, we see we have a divergence. That's why we mentioned we're looking for the reversal. All right, there was an opportunity to look for buy, but based on lower time frame, based on 5 minutes, whoever get the trade for buy from here, if they want to keep the trade, move their stop loss to break even. Okay, and if I move to 1 hour chart, if anyone wants to look for buy from here first, we don't see any trade setup at this point. We have to wait for the flag or correction, but we have to see the breakout of this correction as a sharp move, because if the price can reverse as a corrective move, still we can expect this one to give us one more drop. That's why we are not looking for sell at this point, we're looking for buy. But if you get any opportunity for buy, we have to see the continuation as a sharp move, and we have to see the breakout of this correction. All right, we need to know about this. And if I move to daily chart, we mentioned based on daily chart, again, we have been looking for buy. This is what we get. And right now I'm looking at this. If I get any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And as a long term, we're looking for 62 following by 77 as a targets. And if I move to forward chart, even based on forward chart, we're looking at this correction. That's why I'm mentioning if you get any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. That's what I explained based on 1 hour chart. And the breakout of this zone is quite important for us for continuation. But we need to know if the price reverses a corrective move, then we need to look at this one as a correction relative to this for the next drop. We are not looking for sell. What I want to say is that if we get any opportunity for buy within this one, we have to see the continuation as a sharp move. All right. And based on forward chart, we don't see any trade setup. Even based on 1 hour chart, simply we cannot look for buy, because still we can consider this one as a correction relative to this. All right. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.